Jet 24 Action News is your local election headquarters. Erie School Board President announces his candidacy for Erie County Executive. Tyler Titus is known for being the first openly transgender person elected to public office in Pennsylvania since joining the school board. Dr. Titus focuses his efforts on advocacy for change and inclusion in Erie County. Titus also a licensed professional mental health counselor in a private practice. He says his previous positions in the community will help with his candidacy for county executive.
These change lives. The things and the choices we are doing are changing lives. So my experience at working with the county, working within those and seeing the hardships that the families were facing has helped prepare me to take onto this role. And then working with those who are in the county positions.
The decision coming as current Erie County Executive Kathy Dahlkemper plans to step down and not seek a third term. For all the latest election news, anytime, you can turn to your local election headquarters, yourerie.com.